Meghan Markle and Prince Harry grilled over royal conspiracy against them. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's suspicions there was a royal conspiracy against them has been ripped apart by a commentator, following the release of a tell-all book. Meghan Markle and Prince Harry's exit from the royal family is one of the centerpieces of biography, Finding Freedom. During Channel 5's latest documentary, Meghan and Harry, New Revelations, royal commentators reflected on the couple's decision to stop being working royals. Commentator Emily Andrews argued the new book acts a voice piece for the pair to reveal what they felt was happening behind closed doors in Buckingham Palace. She claimed, the book, written by royal commentators Carolyn Durand and Omid Scobie, indicates that Meghan and Harry were wary that other royal family members felt the pair needed to be reined in. Ms. Andrews said, are we to read into that Harry and Meghan felt that the other households thought they needed reining in? That they felt they needed slapping down because that is how I read it. I read it that Meghan and Harry felt that there was this conspiracy against them to be put back in their place, on a variety of levels. They became more and more insolent and more paranoid, and then they felt there was no other choice but to leave. Royal commentator Russell Myers argued the royal family simply felt they needed to protect the integrity of the monarchy. He added it was unlikely there was a conspiracy against Meghan and Harry, but rather the royal couple behaved as if there was. He said, it always reminds me of a top football manager saying that no one is bigger than the club. I think that analogy is very true here. Meghan and Harry were not bigger than the institution. The men in gray suits, that they believed were stalking the corridors trying to clip their wings, might have been an invention in their own heads, rather than what was actually going on. Other royal commentators argued the book, of which both Meghan and Harry claim to have had no input with, allows the royal couple to voice their side of the story. Royal biographer Andrew Morton said, this book is basically trying to explain how Meghan approached the royal family and how she was dismayed at the easy criticism of everything she tried to do. She has been frustrated by the fact that she has not been able to give her side of the story. She has been frustrated that all sorts of stories have come out about her and she has not been able to answer back. It is something Meghan has found immensely frustrating.